Hi, I'm Dr. Johnny, and I'm talking about Brotox or Botox for men. Definitely the male market is here. For years, we've talked about our males coming in to get these treatments, and now it's on the rise for sure. Many clinics are seeing 10 to 30% male clientele. Men are still a little fearful of getting Botox. One, it's the fear of the unknown of the product. For two, they're afraid to maybe look feminized or not themselves. And three, there's a stigma if they look unusual with their movement that someone might know they're getting a treatment done. The reality is we can treat men obviously different than we do women, and we can maintain a masculine look should they wish. And men sometimes don't need to treat all the time or as often as women because they just want to decrease an angry look, or they don't want to be as expressive with large muscle movement and looking as though they're aged because of increased muscle movement, increased deep lines. Just slowing the movement down and keeping a masculine look while decreasing the look of lines and folds without a shiny, flat look that maybe some females want is very reachable and attainable. So it's all about the consult. Many injectors now know how to treat men, what they want. In general, men want a square look. They want to maintain the way they look. And even on the body, as we see for men with cool sculpting and fat reduction procedures, that six pack and that slim look maintains a masculine look, but it doesn't have to be an aged or angry look. So Botox for men, very common. Ask your practitioner about it. Join me on Instagram for before and afters of men who get Botox. And also subscribe below and let us know your experience on this channel, and continue to join me to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.